Sara, wait up. Look, I've done a lot of thinking and we need to talk. Sara, this just isn't working. Since I've known you, I've been nothing but obsessive and neurotic and a totally jealous creep who's way too clingy. I don't like what this relationship has turned me into, so I got you this pager.
What?
It's perfect. See, now we'll know exactly where the other one is every second of the day. No more worry, no more doubt. We'll finally be able to trust each other. It's perfect.
We have to break up, Malcolm.
I don't think you heard me. In fact, I'm proposing the exact opposite of that. That's what the pager's for.
I'm sorry. Bye.
No. No! No! Sara! You can't break up with me because I am filled with nothing but love and good feelings and no anger and no jealousy and none of those bad things that will lead to you not wanting to be with me. Okay, fine! Get out of here! I don't need you anyway! I hate your guts! I never needed you! No, 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 no! I love you! I always have! I always will! We were meant to be together! I gave you my soul, Sara! I gave it to you! My soul! My soul! Sara!